Hello there and welcome to Alstom. I want to introduce you to two very engaging Alstom innovators that'll give you a glimpse into the exciting new developments in high-speed trains. Hello, Alexis. Hi, Romain.
Hi, very excited to be here with you today. Hopefully, I'll be able to share some of my passion for high-speed trains and what we're preparing for the future.
Hello, and pleasure to meet you. And like Romain, I love trains, and I am especially passionate about design, and I will show you today how we bring everything together.
Let's get to it then. What are the major developments in the coming years?
First, a no-brainer. High-speed train will remain on track. And by track, I mean physical rails. Now, there's a booming transport demand due to increasing population growth and increasing travel needs. And that's why we need to make the most of our railway systems by focusing on capacity and efficiency.
Indeed, Romain. That's why the double deck is the best compromise. But that's not all. We are also planning to have the best looking trains on rails. They will embody speed, fluidity, and also aerodynamics.
What will it be like to actually travel on board one of your high-speed trains?
Actually, it will be awesome. Thanks to the reduction of the onboard equipment, we are able to offer more space to the passengers. And we had an idea. We can replace the driver cabin by a real observatory with a transparent roof. Imagine best passenger experience and more flexibility for the operator.
At Alstom, we make it a point to support modal shift towards rail. And that's why we will deliver all the latest digital technologies to our operators and customers. From internet on board to more autonomous operations, high-speed trains of the future will be even more connected and cyber secure.
What sort of impact will our high-speed trains have on the environment?
Well, we are continuously developing greener mobility solutions. Alstom's target for 2025 is reducing energy consumption by 25% for all of our solutions.
For sure. Our design team at Alstom is always searching to improve the resistance to motion by designing the best shapes and great new looks for the trains. By improving the aerodynamics, we are also reducing the turbulence and therefore the noise for the passenger, the driver, and the resident.
Alexis, Romain, thank you very much for giving us this sneak peek into the future.
You're very welcome. I want to say future is already here, thanks to our Avelia Horizon double-deck very high-speed train. Please, come and see us at InnoTrans in September. We'll be more than happy to show you more of Avelia Horizon.
Thank you to all, and I will be thrilled to meet you in person at InnoTrans.
Thank you for joining us here at Alstom. As Alexis and Romain said, we look forward to seeing you in InnoTrans in Berlin between the 24th and the 27th of September. À bientôt.